Okay, so I have but just one problem. The headset microphone broke on me apparently, so I might need to get another microphone or another headset from them. So let's see what we can do with this issue I have. I mean, sure, I could just change settings, I hope. Hi. Oh. Well, I get my hats. Go see them. Apparently. That's not gonna work, apparently. Huh. Well, what the fuck? Nothing really works. Okay, so quit. Okay, sorry about that. That was really not meant to happen at all. So, I have that one controller and that one controller. What does it say? Good. Let's put up the chat at least. So I can at least read. I will probably stay mute. Oh god, what a fast. So fast I'm actually talking right now. This is. Oh god, not. Okay, stream levels, stream chatbot, thank you. All of those are necessary for a stream anyways. Let's see. So, your chat playing this game. To be honest though, god, I don't really know if it's actually working or not, but I hope it does work. I don't want it to be broken right now. I've only had this headset for like 2 or 3 months, and having it broken for me is worst case scenario, you know? And that would be sad. Okay, so why don't I have. Why is it like this? Finally, thank you. So, you and you. Thank you. Thanks. Apparently. Hi. Thank you.
What do you mean? Who's playing music? Who's playing music?
Somebody's doing that loud ass music. That's really
weird. Loud. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't hear anything.
Bro. Let me pull out my avatar that plays in.
Let me pull that gun.
Sunday.
Take the torch, please. Just keep my it on you. Body. I'm good.
Hi. I guess I'm.
Alright, are you guys ready?
Oh my god, you're my
wait for you. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, hi. Is this good enough?
Hey, come on, let's go.
Well, I'm not using my headset.
Is that your normal mic, or are you using like voice mod or some gay shit? He must be.
No, it's his normal mic. He's using a desktop one, but his VR one broke.
Dude, his mic is wonderful. It sounds like he's talking down a like fucking hallway.
Give me a second, guys. Oh my god.
No, 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 dude, you have to scream like you're really far away. Are you ready for the exams today?
You have to say it.
I want to hear you say it.
What did happen before during the time of Scott?
You gotta scream, I lost my school books. Do it.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Dude, we're at school right now, dude.
He sounds like he's in school right now, that's the thing.
Hey, it sounds like you're singing like across the fucking room. Like a big ass room, yeah. Like...
Yeah, all the air, just yeah. I could hear everything going on, dude. Like I could hear his clicking
like
and shit.
Like in a fucking dungeon.
This avatar's nice, I like it. Very thick.
Yeah.
There's something wrong with the mic camera, at least. Thank you for that panty shot.
No one's panty shotting. You're just getting fucking kicked in the face. Your face being rubbed with.
You scared the shit out of me. Nom nom nom.
I thought you were one of them.
So what?
Bro, this motherfucker hits the corner and you just see that. No. That this does go well with this in this fucking world. This motherfucker.
Imagine if you had a VR headset with that, then you're done. You stand in the corner, someone goes in, and you raise your hands up.
It's not this type of shit that scares me. I can't really get scared by a fucking video game.
Where do you get caught from all the time?
Suck it, Sudak, I'm not going there.
You use VRporn.com, and you get all of the custom avatars, and then you use something called Bend Her, and when you get Bend Her, you can add clothes, and then you get Unity. Then you can actually.
I thought
you
were supposed to be.
You gotta get the VR shit SDK. And after giving you the VR shit SDK, you're ready.
I gotta pull this up for the
minute. That's a fact. Stop doing that.
I know, yeah.
Whatever you are.
Come on, Monday.
There's nothing wrong with my. Camera, right?
The back gets fucking smacked.
I hear you, let's move.
Hey, you hear me? Oh, there we go.
I don't let you see anything.
I don't care, I'm fixing my freaking camera. There we go. I fixed my freaking camera. Okay. No, don't fuck the camera.
Flashlight.
Flashlight, where? There are none.
Down.
Really?
Look down.
Here.
How?
My sensors cannot see it! My sensor cannot see it!
Cool, boy!
Thank you very much, I love you.
Because his avatar won't load in. That's why it doesn't.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Boy!
I'm freaking killing myself right now. Pick it up, please. Thank you.
Take it! Look, I'm pointing it upwards!
Thank you!
You can point it straight, thank you!
Oh my god, no! I dropped it again!
Okay, it doesn't work now.
Assistance! I used to...
I'm trying, Susan! There you go!
Okay, I won't do that again!
Don't drop it!
Oh my god! Seriously, mine...
You're all
red. No, I cannot fix it, Truffles. God dang it.
Someday. What the heck are you doing?
My sensor. Good lord. Okay.
Who is this?
Deadly weapon.
This. You want to see my deadly weapon?
Someone might. Just activate it.
Oh, brother, this sound is my pistol. Follow button.
Guys.
Oh god!
Someone just walked off. No,
I'm
okay.
What
the fuck
are you?
What's it?
What the fuck?
What are you doing to my... Did I really drop my flashlight again?
Oh,
what the fuck is wrong with this?
Where did the flashlight go?
We got two of there. Somehow, my sensors cannot really try my hands because I was really old.
Oh shit, bro.
Mother me, bitch.
Hold on, I have light.
Idiot Mercury, fuck you!
Oh my god.
Oh my, I'll kill him.
Stop shaking the blade!
I killed them.
Sure, you have light, but that's not gonna help.
I'm running.
Kill us some ghost Sunday, in bull, yes. The traditional slab, I will squat on their face, yes. He will be a dead man, he won't be alive no more when I squat on him with a slab power, yes. I already know.
Is it loaded in now or no?
Wake up.
This guy's following me.
You just read from me. No,
fuck.
You didn't. You're all red and you're making funny sounds.
Why is my tracker not working?
I love you, but I don't love you so much.
Do you love me?
Only if you can dance, you know? this would be appropriate.
Where's the pole at? Just dance, dude. Come on.
Bro, I'm too tired for that. What?
What shall I do?
It's like, come on, bro.
Back away slowly?
Too lazy.
I don't know. That's the name.
Oh, there you are.
I heard Juice World. I'm gonna scream. Juice World?
I was in Juice World. What the fuck? Oh,
you already know.
Are we going anywhere?
That is Juice World.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Bruh. Yeah. That is Juice World. You just said that's not.
I know.
What the fuck?
Stop sitting on the chat.
Yeah, hey, stop sitting down. Get up, lazy boy.
I'm being molested.
Don't look.
You're being molested by
a meme. I just got molested by a meme.
Yeah, well.
No, Darth Vader.
You can do that
me.
To me.
I'll
what you mean,
later, bro?
What the fuck?
You can actually get out of here. Oh. Whoa, this map is huge. Woo! I'm stuck. Guys.
Level set to one, so
good job.
How fast he moves.
That's really bad.
Yeah. Damn, dude. I could do that too. Okay, I did.
You're so good at making models, dude.
Look, dude, how do you get up there? How do you do that?
I'm playing it.
So what's really wrong? What?
Look, I can get up here too. Look.
Oh, here's the coast downwards. It's a dead end.
Flower.
My flower is amazing, right?
Yes.
Got you. You guys, I'm up here now. Fuck you.
This is a dead end.
Do you not see the monster up there?
No.
It's right in front of us.
Oh my. I see none.
You're about to walk into it.
I know. Don't worry about it. It's a friendly friend!
Oh my god!
Don't worry about it, sir. You're fine. Everything's fine. Something wrong here.
Who the fuck just screamed?
We both got.
Hey, come on, let's go this way.
Okay, let me just try to turn.
I'm over here. Come on.
Over there. It's pretty cute. Mitzi, you should see my flower!
upstairs to this place.
I see it. I think it's a scare, though. Mitsu, do you hear me?
No, I can't hear you.
Come on.
Oh, that's a cute... Whoa, that thing just disappeared.
How'd you guys get over here? Whoa, that's another monster.
Wait, where did Soul Leader go?
I'm down here, come on.
Did you just jump down? Okay, I'll jump down too. Oh, Mitsu. Hi, Mitsu. Apparently, I fell down and I.
Yeah, same. We both actually got. Well, killed, so respawn!
Yeah! Oh my god. Okay, hi, miss.
How do I get sent here?
Hey. Fix the freaking flashlight!
Well, I cannot carry it! I can help you.
Why not? You have a freaking headset.
Yeah, but my freaking sensors cannot. There. Grab it. Good. Wait, what? This does not make much sense. Thank you. Okay.
Were you sent to prison?
Yeah, I apparently thought
that.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Ah!
What the freak, Mitsu? What the heck are you doing? Did you die? Mitsu, did you really die?
No, I'm here!
Alright, come on. Oh.
You're right in front of me.
I'm gonna leave you behind, no?
On, let's go.
Hi there, monster. Oh my god, I was. I freaking.
I
I apparently. Oh my god, I hate my sensors behind my desk. What the fuck am I supposed to? Dude, I'm just gonna run like if I was chasing somebody.
Oh shit, there's one stuck.
I'm somewhere. I don't like this. Yonde, is that you?
I think that's me. Hi!
There you go! Oh my god!
I died! Oh, hi there, monster.
You took a flower!
You did not! We have Cersei, let's go! Oh, there's some friends.
Oh, there you go. You said somebody.
I'll walk like a zombie because.
This might be all there is to this map. Do you want to try to find another one like it?
Oh, so. Hey, that's cheating. That's pretty much cheating.
Use that. Use that. Thank you.
Oh, okay then.
Thank you, I guess. Wherever you are. Oh.
Wait, come back. You have light. Come. No, you have light.
Did I really fall down? Seriously? I was standing on the freaking right location like everybody else did, but. Hi, Mitsu! Hi! How are you doing? I'm left here! I can't do
it! I had to respawn, cause you know, I was stuck in a place and I see that monster just walking away in front of me. Just kept walking there again and again.
This hand is broken.
I'm like, yeah, nope, I'm gonna.
This hand's broken. I cannot grab anything.
Yeah,
with it. Keep dropping things with it. And it keeps on losing track.
But it's not really scary as much. I mean, the only times anything's happening, I don't even know what coming and getting us.
I cannot read that thing. I cannot give you that flashlight. Sorry, well, that's it.
So, what, you just gonna stand there?
No.
Great, we went around the entire map.
What the? What?
Yeah, I exist in there too.
I could still see you in there, and I saw you walk here. What the
fuck? I'm magical, didn't you know?
Great, so let's try to find another world.
Alright, well, gonna,
yeah, it's not broken, you keep falling off of places and sometimes you don't know what to do.
Well, I'm gonna test something out because something is real and not alright with my headset. So, I'm gonna stop streaming and I'm gonna stop following you guys around, and I'm gonna try to fix my issue here. It's gonna be a lot of testing and stuff. I hope I can get my microphone to work again. Or else I really have to check or refund my freaking headset. Or I could just plug in my original vibe and see if that works, because I'm still enjoying it.
Turn around.
It's that.
What the?
So, well, that's being said, to be honest with you, I can't keep on doing this like this. I need to fix my headset. Okay, so, like, I'm gonna go on and try to fix my freaking headset, alright? Alright. I'm gonna try to sober up and try to think clearly again and see what's the cause of this issue I have with my HMD. And then I'm gonna start drinking again and see if I can fix it up. Or I'm going to go on and take a nap and sleep over my issue and see if I can fix it overnight or when I wake up, I mean. Sorry. Though, in the meantime, let's disable this. Like that. Oh, okay, so there's one thing more that needs to be there we go. Or I don't really need to disable it, I just need to friggin' say farewell to VRChat. There we go, okay. Let me change headset. There we go. Okay. I'm not gonna play anything VR related, so I'm gonna